So we've got an exciting event ahead. 4th of September, International Friend and Family Day. A day to bring someone to church, a day that's all about them. So between now and then, we want you to start to think about who you're going to bring, how exciting that's going to be, building on the success of the Community Fun Day, just all about them. They're going to enjoy this day. So think about who you're going to bring, commit yourself to coming, commit to bringing them, commit to prayer, because the 4th of September is going to be a significant day in their life. It's going to be fun.